Kind of chilly right now, actually. I'm sure I'll be hot in about 3 minutes. Alright, take those arms up overhead. Inside hand, tap. back to those squats. Out. In. Alright, 30 seconds. Now the exercises. Nothing fancy. So you're going to be able to push. You want to fire off your feet. Heel to your butt. As soon as your toe touches, it's kicking up. Kicking up. Two straight arm jacks. Good. Now the next move, we're going to do an inch worm. We unload that in. But we're going to add a sit through. So you're going to inch worm down. Sit through to one side. Sit through to the other side. And inch worm up. 5 seconds. Right here. I'm going to walk it out. Sit through. Sit through. Walk it up. Walk it down. Sit through. Sit through. Walk it up. Keep it going. Squat, out in, yes. Right into tricep push-up. Choke. one dumbbell. One heavy dumbbell. So that was your 30 second round. One dumbbell. Right hand. Snatch, press. Let's go. Now, snatch it, press it. Sticking with that one side. Core tight. Good, good. Heels turn your butt. all these exercises.
But
push-up. Let's go. Now remember, it's 1 minute. One dumbbell. Same moves, nothing hard, okay? Get a little sip of water. Left arm, snatch press, here we go. looks great. Keep it by your temple. Start jogging it out. Alright. 30, 60, 90. We're at our 90. Pick it up. Fire those feet. Heels to your booty. Glutes. And hamstrings. Ignite them. Walk it. wait 90 seconds. Yeah. Think about it. Leap and jump. Push on that outside leg. Push. telling you till 20. Burn those legs out. Push really hard. 3, 2, let's go. Come on. Don't stop. 12 seconds. You can do it. Woo! Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Strength. I shouldn't say strength because everything is strength. We're getting stronger. But added weight. Alright. Same moves. Only changing that lunge.
Starting session.
We're gonna get that heart rate down just a little bit. Probably bumped up to 160. Let's go. Squat snatch. Press. Gotta remember that headband. Friday. The brain is fried. boss was out of town this week, so everything came to me. That's always fun. Elbows in. Inhale and exhale. Toes a little bit wide. Push those knees open. Lower back. between your chin and chest. Paper patio with a thin mat doesn't feel so good. side and crunch. Everyone alive? I need to make sure I see every face. Woohoo! Yay! All right. Thank you, Tara, because I didn't see you. All right, let's stretch it out. Big breath in. Reach, reach, reach. Feel those abs release. Stretch. Exhale, fall towards me. Hold. Lean into those toes. Roll it up. Turn those toes out, knees open. Push into those inner thighs. Take that right shoulder down. Nice switch. Left. Good. Center. Toes back towards me. Hands back to the ground. Let those back of those legs release. Cross the right foot over the left. Take a deep breath in. Grab that right wrist. Pull it over to the left side. Yeah. Good. Up and release. Switch. Big breath in. Grab that left wrist. Pull up. Exhale over. You guys can probably hear the birdies. And release. Grab the fingers behind. Drop your shoulders, lift your chest. Open up those clavicles. Good. And slowly lower, raising them above your head. weight of them drags you down. Stretch out the back of those legs. One last time. Release the hands towards the ground. Big breath in. Exhale, roll all the way up. One more. Inhale. And exhale. Not enough stretching. We never do. But I know you guys will stretch later. Right? Yes? All right. All right. Make sure you guys let me know what time you guys are thinking for tomorrow, okay? I know it's pretty hot, so keep that in mind too, okay? Unless anyone's going out and partying tonight. I don't know about you, but I never have plans anymore.